So, these are the arrow keys. Mm-hmm. I haven't drawn anything on them because it's kind of obvious. This is the click, and this is space.
Mm-hmm.
The space took a while to get working.
And how do you get it to work? What's your code?
So, basically, it's where if up arrow is pressed, it goes forward, down arrow, backward, left, turns left.
All right. Take this robot through your course. You ready?